A blast of Arctic air is expected to be good news for at least one local mountain. Mount Seymour is hoping the temperature will drop. The temperature drop will mean the mountain can finally open for the season this Friday. The later start means most of the holiday season has been missed, but there are now hopes that pent-up demand will balance things out. The mountain says it typically likes to open between early to mid-December with more snow in the forecast. It says January 2nd is looking really promising. This past weekend saw the opening of the tobogganing and Goldie learning areas.